also a lot of hunting going on, obviously. Hunting has a rich tradition in Germany, and it is, because of that, also pretty strictly regulated. There are, like, they don't allow bow hunting, and they don't allow the employment of any, well, of any gadgets, or they at least don't allow many gadgets, for example, anything to do with night vision, anything to do with increasing the aim is forbidden in Germany, because they fear that it might take, I don't know, the sport, the honor out of hunting if you employed such auxiliary devices. And